She's absolutely marvelous on uneven bars. Shaposh right to a pack. Half pirouette, a little form break. But a beautiful handstand there, just what the judges are looking for. In a stuck dismount. Wow, full twisting double back. Way to get things started. Oklahoma is not ranked number one on uneven bars by chance. They worked for it every single meet and walked into today's competition knowing they are excellent on uneven bars. And Danielle Sievers, what a start for the Oklahoma Sooners.